Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana live classes. This is revision assignment. Assignment number 1 of 7th class, subject English. Topic unit 2, reading A, C.V. Raman, The Pride of India. See here, one matching is given and phrasal verbs are given. Right, children? We match the following sentences with their corresponding objects of study. Let us see the matching. Archaeology. First one, archaeology. Second one, physiology. Third one, psychology. Fourth one, geology. Fifth one, zoology. So this side the game. A, the study of the mind. B, the study of animals. C, the study of earth. D, the study of the cultures of the past. E, the study of the bodies of living things. Right, now we have to match it. Okay. First one, archaeology. Archaeology, children, the answer for this one is the study of the cultures of the past. So, option D is the right answer. Second one, physiology. Physiology, the study of the bodies of living things. E. Option E. Third one, psychology. Psychology, the study of the mind. Option A. Fourth one, geology. Geology, the study of earth. C. Option C. Fifth one, zoology, the study of animals. Option B. D, E, A, C, B. Right, children? Now, let's go to phrasal verbs. Write the meanings of the given phrasal verbs. Rushed into, turn into, dependent on, passing through, stayed in. Right? Five are given. To do something too quickly. Rushed into, to do something too quickly. Turning to, second one, turning to see for someone for help. Okay, then dependent on to require somebody for financial or other help. Fourth one, passing through to visit a place weekly. Fifth one, stayed in. The meaning for this one is not to go out. Right, children? I hope you got this. Thank you. All the best.